This is a baby bird story by Taryn Kerlock in spring 2019. One day in the park, two birds were in a tree and they meant each other, "Wow, you look mighty beautiful. You look mighty." One day, they decided to fly around the park and they were starting to fall in love. So they decided to get married. They decided to start building their nest with twigs, trees, and grass. So, I think the nest is done. I think you can start laying your eggs right now. I think you can start now. She was laying in the nest, laying her eggs, and one day she saw pretty little blue eggs sitting right underneath. One day, while Mom was laying in the nest, Daddy went out to the greenest park he could find and found this huge, humongous worm for Mommy Bird to eat while she was laying her eggs. And one day in the nest, Mom heard a pop, and one of the eggs had gone out of the shells. And it said, "Mommy, I want food." And Mom and Dad constantly were feeding the birds until they were losing their fur and starting to grow feathers. After they were done growing their feathers, they decided it was time to fly. And this baby bird took off and flew around the nest and landed safely. And soon all the baby birds were out of the nest to start a new family.